just dump the acid in. And the curds are starting to form. So you can see all that whey is pulling away from the curds. And then, okay, we're going to let this sit for about 15, 20 minutes. And so that the curds will develop in the whey, and then we'll salt it and strain the ricotta.